Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place, 'cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So go now, tell me what you do. That's why I'm mine, fill my life with you. I won't please you in any.
Hey y'all, it's been a minute, it's homecoming, and I'm here with Who's in class right now? Y'all not gonna say y'all names or like?
Y'all quiz.
Y'all already see me. Y'all
just. Oh, yeah. You're gonna say your
name, Paul. But, what? They have a phone room today. Bree's in class right now. But y'all see her later if she ever here, though. But yeah, we're at this carnival. I'll show y'all the carnival like when we walk around a little bit.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, so we got snow cones. They were free. They got their snow cones right here. They were free, y'all. F-R-E-E.
I can't spell, but yeah.
Look, I'm Logan.
I got two wedding cake, guys.
What's good?
What you get? Wedding cake?
Wedding cake.
Wedding cake is good. Last time they had pina colada, but they don't have it today. It's cool or whatever. I wanted to get on some stuff, but I didn't get to ride anything. It was cool.
I was having fun. I wish Bree was here.
Yeah. I'm breaking out too. But I'll see y'all tomorrow.
It's day three. I forgot to vlog day two because nothing really happened. Y'all see that person right there? Oh, yeah. Nah. But it's day three of Homeco Week. Where we going to be? Hump day. Pump it up. But yes, this is the fit. The armor at the top and then the shoes. Okay, real nice. And then the purse. I just got on a TCU shirt. This shirt, some shorts, and my Crocs. That's a nice car. And then, bro, we can't both be looking. And then my bag.
Make sure you say Lamborghini. It do. It's a Lamborghini.
That whole nice. I'm going to show y'all. Let's see if we can buy.
Bitch, don't record.
Oh, record. Well, they don't know I'm recording. I just got my phone like this.
Bitch, they can see you. Right? It's fucking day you're recording.
Let me start recording people's car.
And then you look at it.
But yeah, because it's a nice little car. So y'all, we're walking up. You can already hear the music. Y'all can't see nothing. Y'all just see this big ass silver thing. But like, it's behind that. Then you gotta walk a little bit more. And then we turn the corner.
You
you'll see everything. But yeah, I'll show y'all when we get there. But we here. Yeah. Y'all, look at this big ass shoe.
Only one person in your crew who really like this.
Go show me, friend. Go ahead. Okay. Oh, she can. So y'all, hump day is over. It ended at 2, but I have a class at 4. So I'm gonna go to class. Bree had one home. And we'll see y'all later tonight at B&B. Bye y'all.
Hey y'all.
Hey.
She all ready for the call. Girl, you gotta last for at least 30 seconds. Oh, shit. What?
I'm not even gonna say a day, but today is the parade.
It's the concert, y'all. It's the concert. It's Vicky Lo. She gonna be like,
I'm
sit
Vicky
on
Lo.
That. Oh, sit on that. Yeah,
so. PG-13.
Yeah.
These are the fits for today. Breeze Closet.
Okay. Where does this come from?
Bookstore. Breeze Closet. My mama.
Breeze Closet, aka Charlotte Rue. They gave it to us free at the little event.
Oh.
Sheen.
Why you let me say bookstore?
Oh. Sheen and Nike.
Jewelry. Oh, you know what I'm saying.
Oh, my jewelry, Sheen. What if I got all my rings? Jalen.
Oh, dude. My mama. And Sheen, probably. Actually, no. I don't remember. Birthday gift. The school.
Oh my God, the wallet's so cute. We got you for your birthday.
Oh my God, this girl, she poor now and she stayed on under the bridge. Y'all, they got me this like a year ago, 2 years ago. Ooh. Wait. They don't love you like I love you.
Y'all like my little purse?
Yo, she got little purses and they don't fit nothing.
They fit my cards.
My name is Sexy Birdie. You know what to do. Something, 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 something.
Y'all, I do got shorts on right here. So if y'all see me like, yeah, it's coming up a little bit. It's cause I got to buy shorts though. Cause just in case, you know, cause you know, Vicky Lowe coming. Hey, y'all know that me. Yeah.
You, okay. I'm gonna go make some TikToks, guys. Follow me on TikTok. Right here, put it right here. I'll put her TikTok, put our TikToks right here. Actually, they be in the description.
We could put it on the screen today.
All right, y'all. We'll get to y'all when we leave or later on.
Peace.
Y'all, we left the house, went to the store, Bree was trying to her shirt. Yeah. I can see y'all when we get out. Y'all, all the lemons are in here. They in here. This one, don't hold it down. But yeah, I can see y'all when we get outside. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but we're Bree's getting us some boudin balls right now. Then we're gonna go get ice snow cone. I'm gonna go sit down because boy, it's hot. Like y'all, it's hot. I know y'all can't hear me. Hold on. Let me go see. Let's see. I'm almost done.
Hey y'all.
That's gonna talk.
Hey y'all, we got boudin balls. We got it from this. We didn't get it from the place that you everybody usually get. We got it from another truck.
Yeah,
so we can try it out.
We're gonna see if they're good or not.
We're gonna try to get
it. Oh. It's gonna fall.
It's gonna fall.
It's not in it.
Bitch, I want the bowl. You get a napkin.
Okay, ready? Y'all, these are nasty. They don't look nasty. They just...
Ooh. We outside, y'all. We think the concert finna start. Look at my lips. They all fucked up. I'm gonna put some more lip gloss on. Yeah.
stand for the whole concert because it was hot. Our phones died. And we had places to be that night. But yeah, we ended up going home. This is later on that night. Yeah, we ended up going back to eat. And then I didn't get any of that. Sorry, y'all. But we ended up going back because there wasn't nothing going on. But we ended up going back. Then we came back home and you'll see.
Bree doesn't want a model walk with me because she can't eat the runway like I can.
What's up, y'all? It is Friday.
Oh, sorry.
It's Friday. Shut up. We're going to the tailgate. And then we're going to go to the game.
I kind of don't want to wear the chain.
I'm probably not going. I'm just going to take it off now, but I'm going to put it on for the game for sure.
Y'all
can
take it
off
right now too, because I
don't
want to hold up. I want my outfit.
But yeah. Oh, this is it.
Period.
And this is it. And yeah, we'll get y'all when we get there. Y'all, she finna go in.
I don't get anyway. Hold my chest sideways.
We got barbecue. Let me show y'all my plate. Hold on. And then we got lemonade. Let me turn the camera. This is the food, y'all. And then we got lemonade. And yeah, it looks really appetizing. I'll let y'all know when we get in the game.
With the carry, initially wrapped up by Cook. He's out to the 47 yard line, and that brings up third down for the Tigers.
Dynamic sophomore class. Sophomore class king, Mr. Joseph Vincent Carter, a political science student from Detroit, Michigan.
We're now taking the precision drill to the sound of Say 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 by Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson. Continues to take the whole time of the song to new levels. the ocean of soul.
They said that team always lose, so. Y'all remember Logan? She late.
Y'all, I'm always there. Are y'all seeing me right now? I'm trying to know that me, y'all not really. Y'all see that
Yes, yes.
I just came to campus, y'all. They did at campus. It's 7 o'clock, and I knew that.
Yeah. We had one home for like 3 hours because we need to regroup. Yeah. But we're back.
Now we're going out later.
Yeah, y'all gonna see. I'm gonna put that in later. I normally don't put when we go out to parties and stuff, but it's homecoming.
You gotta get it.
Literally. So we'll talk to y'all later. I'll show y'all more of the tailgate. Y'all seen it earlier, but it's a little more live, I would say. It was a lot of people when we got here, but like it's a lot of people. And y'all, they got fucking porta potty. Hell no. I would never. All right, y'all. Talk to y'all later.
Party.
Yeah,
that's the police lights. Yeah, they giving them good lights. So we should've go. So yeah, the police shut down the party. I don't know if they should've been out just cause they came out here already, because y'all, it was a wreck on the corner. Or we just passed by it. We should've showed y'all. I did get a picture, I'll show y'all. It was an old couple though. You know, it wasn't like no drunk. Like,
but they okay, y'all, they okay.
Yeah, it was they like car- they ran into a stop sign.
It ain't even just that, it's like they ran into the ditch and it hit the stop sign type. Yeah. How the fuck they do that though?
Honestly, it was probably somebody else driving around them or something. And they be driving crazy out here,
And they kind of swerved off. Damn, I feel bad. Because look at these ditches, y'all. Y'all can't
they
even see them.
Can
you turn the flash on real quick?
Yeah.
Oh, pre-sale. Free pre-sale.
Bitches over.
You ain't even... Y'all see how deep they are? They're real deep. Like, I can fall in there and hide myself.
Yeah, I'm glad we don't come here. Like, holy shit.
I'm the one she did your fucking part to.
Broke this song to my spirit as we was the one who realized it.
themselves. To know about the ladies with money, I'm a black guy. See them walk to the corner, I'm up a bitch, and I'm gonna take the money. Any further questions, you can take it up with the money. My nigga says with their money. Ride a low five, Jay, George, Jay, Jay. They went to school, I saw the half gold. How you think I want that dress with no support? They had the paid lawyers coming in my court. They wind up. If you don't hit a blessing, you made it out of Kentucky after all that happened. I was in the pre-trials, not in the states. I was in the inmate states, not in the castle. Okay. Nigga, ain't it a blessing? You made it out of Kentucky after all that happened. After the CNA, I'm putting out mask on, motherfuckers.
That was the end of this vlog. I know it's not much because we just had so much fun this week. Like, I wasn't even thinking about recording. I'm so sorry. Like, it was so fun. Homecoming week was fun. It was like 10 out of 10. We recommend. We won our football game, even though we didn't stay for the whole game. It was 28 to I want to say 0, but I don't want to be wrong. But we won either way it go. Like, even if they did get points, we did win. But yes, homecoming week was a win. It was nice. It was fun. So I didn't really get much. And then I got some stuff that I don't really want to put in the vlog because it's like, oh. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bree's not here with me to do the outro. But please like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the post notifications so you know every time we upload. And stay tuned for more because we got more coming. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.